Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Are you currently consuming reports or dashboard built on Google Data Studio? Or are you a dashboard builder like me? In this tutorial, we will explore how you can export data from Google Data Studio to different file types. So let's get started. So for example, if we want to export this table down here, what we can do is to hover on the chart and click on this three little dot here. Then you can choose the type of the file that you wish to export to. Here we have three options, which are Google Sheets, Excel, and CSV. The differences between exporting to Google Sheets or Excel or CSV is that Google Sheets would be stored in your drive, aka cloud, whereas Excel and CSV file will be downloaded to your local computer. I personally like to export to Google Sheets as it's easier to share the report with my colleague. Going back to the dashboard, if you are an editor of the dashboard, you can make your user's life easier by making the three dots visible without the need to hover on it. So, to do that, click on Edit, then click on the table, and then select the style, and go to the most bottom at the chart header section. Change show on hover to always show. So this way, your user don't have to look for the three dot. They can straight away come here and click on the dot and export it. Let's say if you think showing the header here is not neat and it's not your preference, then what you can do is you can educate your users to right click and then they can see the options pop up from here. So I have a question here. Is the data showing in the table is the only data that we can export from Data Studio? The answer is no. We can export any kind of charts in Data Studio to Google Sheets or Excel. So let's say if you right click, then you will see the options here pop up, and let's say if you choose to export it to Google Sheets. So what we are seeing here is that the data is already aggregated based on the product name, as compared to this one, which the table are showing in a raw format. That's all for today. If you think this is helpful and useful, please like, comment, and share this with your colleague and friends so they can make better use of Data Studio reports. Thank you.